Doga is human yoga. It's yoga for you and your dog. A lot of people think it's dog yoga, but actually dogs don't do yoga and they don't need to do yoga poses. So. You can go really far with doga. I think it's a real therapy, and I also think it's for mental health really good for humans that suffer depression.